bit since 57 seconds. Again, another one that's gone around too fast. These pony trial competitors going far too fast as they try to maintain their position. So they pick up 3.6 time penalties. So that drops them down the leaderboard to about 5th but 6th place. And over the last to complete, Jamie McGregor and spot on. And result for Jamie McGregor and spot on. Ran in 5 minutes and 6 seconds late, finish on their dressage score. And our final competitor is currently on the course. That's India Nichols. India and Silver Supreme coming into 3.76. They're just coming down the hill, approaching the Full Circle Asset Management Rupert's Roll Top. Taking the direct route is Sam Ackroyd and Catherine Nutsey. Very fortunate riding, and they're back through the water again and heading on towards the final event. Actually, dropped an arrow. No problems for Johnny Bleakman and Cricket Scenic at the Global Sales Long Pass.